Hi, my name is RJ. I'm a 57-year-old cisgendered heterosexual white guy. Just figured state the obvious for people. Wanted to record a quick reminder for everybody that the shelter-in-place order is to flatten the curve, so medical professionals and treatment resources are not overwhelmed to the point of failure. Medical research professionals still do not have a treatment or a vaccine for COVID-19. Now, we're seeing lots of reports in the news, many of the people advocating for opening America for economic or other reasons, really are essentially playing lotto with people's lives, other people's lives, not their own. So keep that in mind. When you listen to folks online, on video, on the news, presidential press conferences, try to keep in mind where the information is coming from, who's saying it, and also, what axes they might have to grind. That was it. Thank you for coming to my not brand name talk, and have a good day, stay safe, and be well.